guys. We're in Paducah, Kentucky. We got something coming up around this bend. I'm gonna try and get it on video. We're 160 miles southeast of St. Louis. We're not going there. Bend, I'm thinking. If I remember right. Wine bridge. That storm cloud over there. We could sure use some rain right now. It's getting pretty hot. And we're at 64 miles since our last stop. But I'm assuming this is the Ohio River. I'm assuming we're going to push it until we get clear all this BS. Yeah, this is another pretty big river in the United States. Suspension. Power plants off there. I just thought I'd show you this. Bridges are cool, man. And we're in Illinois now. Chuck's home state. Don't tell me, you want to go to the Super Museum, don't you?
I don't think there's much of a museum, but there's statues and plastic-y kind of statues. If you want to see it, we can go downtown and see.
No.
Okay.
I know what you're stopping for, I just thought that'd be funny.
I thought if you wanted to, we could. Robbie K actually went there, and Dave Wilson went to the Superman statue.
That must be the storm I saw on the radar at the last stop.
Thank you.
we get out of that nice overcast business, and now we're baking again. This is some more of that Illinois, you have to get off the main road to turn in to get into anywhere.
Yep, they love running roads. Yep, keep the traffic kind of separated.
I should skip gas here so it doesn't line Obama's pockets.
Yeah. Well, he's long gone from here. We shipped him off to Washington.
Yeah, he's still getting paybacks, though. Kickbacks.
You don't have to wear your helmet now if you don't want to.